So this is the half kneeling T-spine rotation. We're gonna use a short roller here to make sure that our leg doesn't move. So post that up between the wall and your knee. We're gonna have a closed book to start. We're gonna reach with the arm that's closest to the wall, open the book, and then close the book. We wanna make sure that this arm does not move out while we're rotating. Here are a couple more reps.